Alright, we're at the Texas City levee right now. Just been doing a lot of classes in skydiving and I'm just taking some time to heal. I went to the chiropractor today to get in those arch positions and get my body reset and just took a nap and stuff like that because I'm really trying to get that arch position from when I fall out of airplanes. So anyway, I've done 2 tandems so far and then Monday I'll do about maybe 3 jumps or something solo being held on by my instructor. So anyway, it's all how you cut in the wind and everything when you fall out of the airplane, literally. So now we're just doing with the kiteboarding. I'm going to be on a 15-meter, and I'm just going to go out and have some fun. No games or any pain. I just want to take it easy because, you know, I've been through enough with the pain. So, you know, after so much pain, something's got to give, right? So, all right, we're going for a long swim.